Sabrina here.
Oh, thanks, Tosh. Hi, my name is Sabrina Segovia. I'm reporting live from Brazil over the disease FKAH. Currently, the symptoms are coughing, sneezing, and headaches. it was first diagnosed in January of 2017, and currently is infecting most of the most populated cities in Brazil. This disease targets mostly people with weak immune systems, the elderly, and children. Now I'd like to pass it back to the medical expert, Brian Bellichon. So, Brandy, where has the disease spread?
It has spread to Peru, Colombia, and Bolivia.
And what actions is the government taking?
Well, they are finding vaccines and they're cutting off communication.
And what if the disease continues to spread?
Well, quarantine and burn the dead.
What do you think people should do to ensure safety?
To ensure safety, they should drink from bottled water, to be fully clothed, wash hands, wear a mask, and don't share food.
And what if they have people near them, like family or friends, who are infected?
They should immediately get a vaccine and stay with the infected people.
That's it for today. Thank you.